Men only want sex. Guess what? I polled 2,000 men and asked them if they were interested in just sex or if they would prefer to fall in love and have more than sex. And only 6% were just interested in sex. So that means 94% of men would rather have an intimate connection with you. So if you keep running into men that tell you or appear that they just want sex, let me explain. 94% of men are going out there looking for love. A decent consolation prize is a woman that wants to have sex with him. If he knows it's not going to be love, and this isn't, he isn't in integrity. I just want to say this. He is not in integrity. And a lot of men are not going to be integrity because they want to have sex. And so they will lose their integrity for a moment for the idea of having sex. Let's not fault them. Let's not call them jerks. It is what it is. Or you can. Whatever makes you happy. I don't care. But that's why you think they just all want sex. Because the consolation prize of having sex with you is a pretty good second place. First place, he wanted to fall in love with you. After talking, he figures out, this probably isn't the fit. Ooh, but maybe I can get laid. Not so bad. So I just want to tell all of you, do whatever you want. If you're looking to fall in love and you want to save time, maybe get rid of the guys that have put you in, if you want to call it the lane of they have just see sex with you. And you can ask them. And maybe they'll tell you. But we need to get very good at discerning where we're at. Ask a lot of questions if you're not sure. And be playful. You know, you don't have to interrogate them, but like, so. I mean, you can really build intimacy. Where do you see this as things going? How do you feel about me? Here's how I feel about you. Those can feel good, especially when you're complimenting him and the conversation's more intimate. It's better than like, what'd you do yesterday? How was work? Like, that's boring. This is more interesting. So anyway, you can find a man that doesn't just want sex. 94% of them want more. But and all of you are discerning. You're smart. You're going to know what he wants. You can tell by the effort. You can tell by, is everything just touching you or promoting coming back to his house or convenience, or is he willing to put in effort? I mean, you can tell. Does he really enjoy the conversation? Is he super engaged? Or is he just like, how do I push? How do I get into the bedroom? All of you, you know this by this point. All right. Do whatever you want. Get what you want. I want to tell you, you are worth so freaking much. You deserve to get exactly what you want. And so be efficient. If you know this isn't the person or they just want a different thing, I would highly suggest moving on quickly to optimize your process in terms of how you feel emotionally. Like, it's a drain to be with a guy that is not going to be your person. So remove that if you can. And if you can't for a little bit, I hate that I'm saying this, but be nice to yourself. Allow it to run its course a little bit. But eventually, figure out a strategy so that you can do this. Be very conscious of what this is costing you. And be very conscious of, okay, it's going to be painful to remove this person, but build a strategy for how you're going to do it. Tell your girlfriends, hey, I'm going to dump this guy tomorrow. I'm going to need your support. Or whatever you need to do to accomplish your long-term goals. It's not really interesting to just go through life constantly dealing with what I want in the present. I know a lot of us telling us, well, to be feminine, you got to be in your present. I get it. Doesn't mean we can't do things that our future self is going to be really happy about. If we just listened to our present, we'd all be on drugs. Because why wouldn't we want these wonderful things that cause us to feel a certain way? But future person is like, well, that may cost a lot of money. I'll lose my job and so forth. Let's listen to future. Future person wants to fall in love. So we can't date, you know, Bobby from the block that isn't the guy. All right. I got off task. Still love you. Go get whatever you want. It's all yours.